चैट फॉर द वीक इज हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू मंडे मैसेज. आई एम ध्रुवी एंड इफ यू आर सीइंग माय वीडियो फॉर द फर्स्ट टाइम देन माय टुडेज वीडियो इज दैट आई टेक अ टॉपिक एंड आई से माय पॉइंट ऑफ व्यू एंड यू हैव टू से योर पॉइंट ऑफ व्यू इन द कमेंट सेक्शन. ओके, सो माय टुडेज टॉपिक इज रियली वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट. आई हैव ऑब्जर्व्ड दीज थिंग्स मेनी अ टाइम्स इन लाइफ and I have seen people going through these things, so I really like to say my point of view on this topic. Do let me know your point of view in the comment section. Okay, so my today's topic is that as from the description you must be knowing that can a girl wear short clothes? Yes, this topic is like literally what to say. Yes, obviously a girl can wear, like a guy can wear short clothes, sleeveless clothes, yes, a guy can wear. Similarly, a girl can wear. Like, wearing short clothes doesn't mean that a girl is giving a hint to a guy or a girl is not good. Like, says na, bigdi hui ladki hai, short clothes pehnti hai, ye, wo, and all those things. Literally, bullshit. Seriously, I don't find a logic behind this. If you guys find a logic behind this, then do let me know. Yes, a girl can wear short clothes, but a girl should know where to wear what type of clothes. That's important. Not wearing is not important. What important is that when to wear. Yes, every cloth has a situation. Like, you can't wear short clothes in a wedding, obviously. And you can't wear a salwar and dress and all those going in a Saturday night club. Obviously, you can't wear. So, everything when you are wearing, you have a perfect situation for that. And the important thing is how you are traveling. If you are traveling by public place, then you can't wear those short clothes and sleeveless clothes. Yes, you can't wear if you are going to such a place, but wear a jacket above that. Simple. So not wearing short clothes, I don't find a logic. And if you are a parent and you are watching this video, then please make your mind clear, yaar. Come on, your girl is wearing short clothes. It's okay, everyone are wearing nowadays. And not because everyone are wearing, so you must allow your girl. It's just because it's okay. Even she has life, she has choice. She can wear anything what she wants. Like, if she is not wearing by her choice, then it's okay, it's her choice. She is uncomfortable and all those stuffs. But she want to wear, and if you are not allowing to wear, then it's literally a very sad part for the girl. And if after marriage also a girl wants to wear, do let her wear. You are her husband or maybe father-in-law, mother-in-law. Do let her wear. It's okay, it's her choice. But a girl must know what to wear and when to wear. So I don't find anything bad in wearing short clothes or sleeveless clothes. Everyone can wear, and a girl must wear, should wear, and why not? That's it. And wearing short clothes is not a problem. When to wear and seeing the situation, you must wear. That's the perfect thing you should follow. And that's it for today. And always remember, no one is right, no one is wrong. It's just everyone have different point of view and you must respect it. That's it for today. And the message for week is, yeah, we have this empty jar in which I am putting the messages, and I have done with two chits. So today I'll open, not pink one, because last two videos I am opening pink chits only. Okay, so the chit for the week is, plan A fail. Wait, still you have 25 letters remaining. Yes, simple. If you are failing this week, if your plan is failing or your routine or anything you are following is failing, it's okay. Just chill. Come on, yaar. You have more other 25 letters. So just chill. Don't stress much and have a smiling face all throughout your week. Be happy and don't forget to smile. Bye-bye.